Sir.
Stand at attention. Dead. You're supposed to be dead.
Hey.
You're dead.
It's okay.
You're dead.
I'm right here.
Wait a second. I don't understand. I couldn't find you.
You had died, and I.
No, we were overrun. We had to go south. Nero, they said
Nero,
that no one
I
made
found
it out.
O'Brien and
Farewell
I found
was overrun. They said that everybody
over
was
mountain.
Dead.
Man, I didn't think that.
I never thought I would see you again.
See. Hey, listen. Now we can ride out of here. We'll pick a direction. We won't look back. Come
please.
On.
No, Deacon. I can't.
Are they forcing you to stay here?
No, you don't understand. We're fighting a war. Don't you see? This is a war that we can win.
I didn't come here to fight a war.
I can be helpful. I can make a difference, but I can't go with you. I have to stay here. Don't you get it? You can stay here with me. Help me. Look, afterwards, whatever you say, we can go wherever you want.
Colonel's looking for you.
Whatever you say, ma'am.
Wait a second. Your requisition form. Thank you, soldier.
Corporal St. John to Lieutenant Weaver. Come back. St. John to HQ.
This is Weaver. What can I do for you, Corporal?
Your requisition form says you need mercury. Any idea where I can get it?
Yeah, sure. I should have written that shit down for you. It comes from, Cinnabar. Corey's unit scouted out of mine north of Diamond Lake. Head there, radio me when you arrive.
Move along,
yes,
buddy,
sir.
Move along.
Hey, between you and me, if the Colonel isn't around, stop with all the yes sir, no sir bullshit, all right? Makes me feel old.
Corporal St. John, is it?
Yes, sir.
Come in. Just enjoying a cup of tea, herbal, courtesy of Lieutenant Whittaker. Would you like to try some? It's very good for the digestion.
No, sir. Thank you, sir. I was just looking for the duty roster.
I have an assignment for you. Men, Corporal. Not that they deserve to be called that. They've taken one of ours. Lieutenant Justine Norwood, a fine officer.
And they have her, so, yes, I will get her back, sir.
With the help of men like you, we're going to take back this world. Dismissed.
St. John, come in. This is Captain Curry. I've got a job for you.
Captain Curry, at the Diamond Lake outpost, I assume? Copy that.
St. John, Corporal St. John. You got your ears on, man? Hey, is this thing even work? Oh, there's Ranger.
Taylor. Yeah, your radio works. What's up?
Dig it, St. John. Hey, nothing. Just checking in on you. I haven't seen you since the old swearing in thing. That was some shit, am I right?
Taylor, you know, I'm kind of busy.
But hey, what the hell they got you doing? I'm in the damn infantry or some shit. Spend all day burning out nests, chopping down trees, hauling wood. So sorry, what are you doing?
Research. They got me going out into the shit, finding supplies for the officers, working on wood.
Oh shit! Oh, I heard about that. Yeah, working on bioweapons, chemical weapons, shit like that. Burn them freaks to the ground, am I right?
Yeah, fuck. Taylor, I gotta go.
Alright, hey, look, man. It's just, I'm having second thoughts about all this military shit, you know.
Taylor, what radio are you on? Are you sure? not being monitored.
Oh, shit!
Huh. That's what I thought. Gotta go. St. John out.
Here we go. War testing kit. Yeah. Every day. Okay, what did he say? Red Rock, Dull Luster. Cinnabar, yeah. And now I just gotta test it.